When I tell people about our conservation work, the number one question we always get asked is, how many pangolins are there left in the wild? And the simple answer is, we really don't know. Pangolins are not like rhinos and elephants, which can easily be counted from the air or on foot. Pangolins are solitary and reclusive, and mostly active during the night. That's why, when we see a pangolin, it is considered to be the holy grail of wildlife sightings. So, if we don't know how many pangolins there are left in the wild, or where they are, how do we know if we're winning the fight to save them from extinction? We need to know how many pangolins there are, and where to focus our conservation efforts. So, in today's video, I'm going to explain to you how you can help do just that. First, we need to build a population distribution map detailing as best we can where the pangolins are right now and, just as importantly, where they were. If you're one of the fortunate few to have seen a pangolin, then please let us know as much as you can about that sighting. These historic pangolin sightings are vital data, and they indicate where a population of pangolins might be and builds a picture of pangolin population growth or decline in a specific area or region. Now, I don't know about you, but I can't remember what I had for breakfast a couple of days ago, but I can certainly remember where I saw my first and only wild pangolin. If you do too, then please head on over to our website and record a historic sighting. If you happen to be taking a photo at the time, please upload that and give as much information as you can remember, like when it was, where it was, what was the pangolin doing when you saw it. The second way you can help is to be prepared for your next pangolin sighting, which might also be your first. At Pangolin.Africa, we've developed a system leveraging off the security and encryption built into WhatsApp to help us track recent sightings in a secure way. WhatsApp is the most widely used messaging system in Africa, so it makes sense to use this. And here's how it works. First, all you need to do is save this number in your phone. +27 72 726 4654. You can scan this QR code here on the screen, or you can copy the number from the description of this video. If you're lucky enough to see a pangolin, you can report it securely to one number monitored by one trusted individual, it's not a group, where we will process the sighting data and add it to the population map we're trying to build. Then, along with the historic data, we'll have another layer of more recent data to compare it with. When you want to report a sighting, you send us a location as well as any image you're lucky enough to take. That's all we need. The rest of the data will be in the image and saved in the message. If you are in an area with no signal, you can create a message there and then, and it will send when you get back to signal again. The sightings data is stored on a secure encrypted platform, and the database access is only shared with scientists, law enforcement, and conservationists after an extensive vetting process by a panel of pangolin conservation experts. If you encounter what we call a pangolin in peril, then you can report it through the system as well. This would apply to pangolins that are in the process of being trafficked, or pangolins that are injured or sick and need immediate veterinary care. In this case, you can also report this through Pangolin, and a member of our team will work with you and the relevant authorities and pangolin conservation partners that we work with to initiate a retrieval and get the pangolin to a nearest clinic. Now, you might be thinking, when am I ever going to see a pangolin? Do I really need this number? Well, firstly, never give up hope. And secondly, let me tell you an amazing story that I think might persuade you. Last year, we had a report of a pangolin for sale, which in itself is not unusual, as we get lots of those through Pangolin. What was extraordinary this time was that the report came from a supporter of ours in America who had just seen a pangolin that was for sale on Facebook Marketplace in South Africa. Now, I can't explain why he saw the ad, you can blame that on the algorithm, but because he was aware of what he was seeing and he had the number, he alerted us through Pangolin and we were able to initiate a successful rescue operation. Now, I know this is an exceptional story, but I am telling you this to demonstrate that you just never know when or even if you will ever need it. But what does it cost you to have the number in your phone just in case you do? So if you haven't done it already, here is the number again. +27 72 726 4654. I want to thank you in advance for being part of this. Without a centralised way to report pangolin sightings, the efforts of the pangolin community will be fragmented and less effective. This information is not the sole property of Pangolin Africa, but will be made available to qualified persons or organisations who need it. Like we always say, the future of pangolin conservation is a team effort, and this is one way that Pangolin Africa is contributing. Thank you.